through skin. I forgive the worst this week.
The Barclays Premier League. Chelsea 4, West Bromwich Albion 1. Manchester City 2, Manchester United 1. Queen's Park Rangers 1, Tottenham Hotspur. The Football Association Challenge Cup.
Should be a tremendous game. And here we go. West Bromwich Albion make wholesale changes for this game. Ben Foster starts in goal. Craig Gardner starts with Havard Norgveit in midfield. Saido Berahino is the main striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. Sergio Romero plays in goal.
The shot's on!
Wonderful finish!
The keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. James Morrison able to make a good interception. And now it's with Wayne Rooney.
Goes for goal!
Oh, well saved! Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Cleared it well. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Oh, in goes the cross.
McManaman.
And now the shot!
And it's just over the bar. Morgan Schneiderlin. Good play, one-on-one.
This might be it!
Great stop. James Morrison. Young. Jonas Olsen. Olsen. Manchester United with the ball again.
Here's the shot.
Good try. A little too high. This could be a very good contest, Alan, because obviously the team that are visiting today won the reverse match, so they've got a little bit of a psychological edge, but of course they're a fair way away from home.
Yeah, they are, and you know, as we know, psychologically it has an effect, so we'll see if they can cope with that today.
James Morrison. Manchester United, season after season, produced team after team with the winning mentality. It's been another campaign of great success.
It has, and they've been teasing the opposition out here. I mean, let's face it, they've got so many players that can win a football match for you, but defensively they haven't done much wrong either.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Morrison! And that's gone for a corner for West Brom. They've lost the ball. Wade Gardner. Fellaini. Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays an outfield player, but this could be crazy. Still keeping the ball, still eyeing up the chance maybe, but it's not easy. Callum McManaman. So it is late now in this first half, and Manchester United still know that questions will be asked of them over the remainder of this game. Salem. Excellent passing, great interplay. Wayne Rooney, and he scores spectacularly.
A goal from Rooney, and that's flown past the keeper before really he could react.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Manchester United in the 42nd minute. Number two, Wayne Rooney.
Morrison. Callum McManaman. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Oh, he's missed the target. Here's the shot. Half time now. Manchester United want to make a change now.
Number 31, Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. It could be a chance! Good play, this positive play to try and increase their lead. Salem. Nordveit. Schweinsteiger.
He's got his shot off now.
They're not sitting back, still looking for more.
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 2, Watford 0. Aston Villa 0, Newcastle United 0. Burnley 1, Norwich City 1. Hull City 2, Manchester City 1. Southampton 0, Everton 0. Tottenham Hotspur 0, Liverpool 1. Stoke City 2, Queen's Park Rangers 2. Swansea City 1, Sunderland 2. West Bromwich Albion 0, Manchester United 2. West Ham United 1, Chelsea 3. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 50 points. In second, Arsenal with 45 points. In third, Everton with 40 points. In fourth, rising up the table are Chelsea with...
Find a way to make it all.
the Football Association Challenge Cup.
Started by Manchester United. They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Marouane Fellaini plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park.
And they'll play...
The shot's on!
Very good stop here.
And the ball's gone out for a corner. Goes for goal with the header. What a header! And what a goal!
Doubt he would have executed many better headers than that in his career. Top left-hand corner.
Marvellous for Manchester United. They are in front. Johan Kufra. Manchester United have certainly improved defensively, and statistically they have the best defence in the league.
Well, defending is an art, and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure.
Carrying the ball forward.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
The break is definitely on.
Valencia! And this is a goal!
The goal from Valencia. And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Salem. And he's missed it. Morgan Schneiderlin, and the offside stops the play. Mike went up, referee blew. Cheikh Tiote. Johan Kufra. Wijnaldum. Evans got the block in, and that goalkeeper can just... Sissoko. Got here is a chance for the home team to do the double over their opponents today, Alan.
Yeah, they made a statement, Martin, didn't they, with that earlier.
Shot on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Wijnaldum. Johan Kufra. That will be delight for the defenders.
There's no one on the end of the cross. Fellaini. That's a difficult skill. It was a worthy effort to chip the keeper.
Well, he's a big lad, this keeper. He must be about 6 foot six, so you're doing well to chip him.
Florian Thauvin. And here's the shot. He's gone for it. Flashed a boot at it, really.
Well, I think he's unlucky there, you know, because he didn't have any time. The defenders were closing down, so he had to take it early.
Fellaini. Little piece of interplay between the two. Jake Tiote. There goes the cross. Oh, that's the goalkeeper's ball. 10 times out of 10. Saleh. He's through.
And shoots!
And he's done it! Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Well, this is Manchester United at their sparkling best. Wijnaldum. Now we'll have a goal kick. Morgan Schneiderlin. Here's Taylor. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Thauvin. Moussa Sissoko. Here comes the cross. Goalkeeper hangs on. And that's the rep. Sometimes it's hard for a team with so much of an advantage going into the second half to really focus on the second 45 minutes, but we'll see how this team does with such a strong position in the game. Jake Tiote. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Valencia. Terrific stop. Getting set at the corner. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
David De Gea, a lot of talk about a new club for him. He has moved to Barcelona.
Well, it's a fairly big transfer figure, £40 million or thereabouts, and I think this lad won't be affected by it, though. He'll be able to concentrate on his football and show us what he can do.
The shot's on!
An opportunity for a side that's been struggling for much of the game. But they've shown a bit of guts there to try and get in and make some inroads into this deficit.
Yeah, that's what every manager would want. His team have not laid down, they've not given up.
Well, we will count that as a shot, but it was a very poor one and a long, long way wide from a long, 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 long way out.
I'm sure his manager might have a little quiet word afterwards about that decision.
beautifully.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score. Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Moussa Sissoko. Shot on! Just too high. Coming up on EA Sports, it's an FA Cup fixture for Newcastle United. They'll be hosting Aston Villa.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Free kick given against Bastian Schweinsteiger. Manchester United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
Lapse of discipline, he's got to be careful.
Moussa Sissoko.
Space to try and hit it now. Off target. Jake Chiotte. This is the sort of side with the credentials to win the league, and they're getting themselves in a good position to do that.
They are. I mean, they've not been fazed at all by being top. Sometimes it can affect teams in a less than positive way, but they look as if they're made for that top ranking.
If you look at the coaching...
Can he do it? It is a goal by the keeper.
Five-nil and the game underway again. Taylor. Adatura. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Sissoko. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Infringement by Manchester United. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
I think he would like the goalkeeper to have shown off some of his ability today, but he hasn't been called upon at all.
Well, that's the life of a goalkeeper, but you never know. In the remaining minutes, he might just have to be on his toes. He's got to keep his concentration.
He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack. The sub coming on for Newcastle. Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off though. Able to make a good interception. Fellaini. This could be it. Oh, and it's over the bar. Jake Chiotte. Over the top. And a whistle. Goes for goal with the header. What a header, and what a goal!
the Barclays Premier League. Aston Villa 1, Southampton 0.